afraid of. You're getting paranoid. There ain't nothing here.
Thank you. no need to hide. It'll all be over soon. Only a fucking coward hides. Yeah, keep running.
approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed. This area is clear. Proceed with search protocol. Me.
You can't hide from the truth inherited! Nah, disgusting! Evil must be stopped!
You must be
a
beast.
You'll be.
What? What the hell was that?
What the hell was that?
Hey!
Get a grip.
What the hell was that?
Nothing. I hope.
Who's there?
Nothing here now.
What?
Open fire! Fucking cowards hide.
Think you can hide?
Thank you.
Who?
Yo.
What the hell was that?
Hey.
Just noise. The fuck was that?
Thank you.
fucking hide from me. Yeah.
Huh? Get a grip.
Oh.
Who's there? You
Shoulder.
My intrepid helper. Pleased to meet you.
My name's Kira. You don't look like the usual hooligan. Nor like much of a scavenger. Who are you really? An interesting cover story. Who are you really working for? Sure you are. What are you really after? Twaddle! Don't play games with me. There's something weird about you. I can just feel it. But let me introduce you to my friends here. Dickie, Bill, Maisie, Laura, and Chucks. I don't actually know their real names, but they've gotten used to the monikers I've granted them. They've been here since before the Big Burn. Original workers of the Vault, looking after the treasures here. But, well, their brains have gone to shit. Poor sods. Isn't that right, Dickie? Yeah. Thankfully, you got here before I ended up like them. So observant of you. No, indeed I am not. 20 days or so, I think. Time gets tricky to measure when you live off a diet of glowing mushrooms. Thankfully, there's a chemistry station that's let me recycle water, or I'd have been totally screwed. Truth be told, I was trying to break into the vault. The latest adventure of Kira the Treasure Hunter. And I succeeded. But through a hole in the roof, I have not been able to get back out through. I've been able to survive on my rations and a few mushrooms. Fairly sure they have no side effects. But getting back to the outside world would be nice. I'm a treasure hunter by profession, you see. I came seeking the Bank of England's legendary store of gold. And look around you. Seems like the ultimate hoard, right? But it's a trick! A ruse! A deceit! They're all fake. Plated tungsten, as far as I can tell. Fucking crazy, right? I managed to hack into the terminal there, and recovered ancient access records. Someone tried erasing them, but I've managed to recover the data. The gold was switched out. Replaced in a secretive overnight operation. And it was done exactly 3 days before the outbreak of the war. You know what that means? Exactly. You see the same thing I do. It can only be one thing, can't it? There's only one sensible answer to this. Time travelers. Someone knew the war would happen and used future technology to travel back in time, break in, and switch the ingots around. This gold would make them rich, even in the far future. They must have left the fake bars around so that they wouldn't have unintended effects on the space-time continuum. Very clever. And now that I am free, I can pursue the truth. It's time for Kira the Treasure Hunter to embark on her next mission. More than a theory. I'll prove it. Say, what do you think of helping me out, Vat Boy? I've always wanted a mysterious sidekick. You could fit the bill. Hey, don't get too excited. But yes, that's the offer. I go exploring, engaging in thrilling fights, find amazing treasure, tear open the secrets of the establishment, and you get to watch my back whilst doing comedic routines on the side. Sounds cool, right? Ha! Welcome aboard, comrade. Here, you can learn my victory pose. Da 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 da.
Da. Da.
That's the spirit. Oh, probably. They'll be fine, though. I'm leaving, chaps. Have a pleasant life. Or a knife. Or whatever.
Kira-go! Kira-gi's prophecy just now. Kira say she go. Prophecy!
Yes. Adventure awaits. Junk. Lovely junk. I'll monitor from here. Ah, my baggage handling service. Fine. Time to split the loot. If I feel like it.